Seams 4 not loading or stuck in the loading screen? Here are 12 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is restart your PC. A simple and quick restart can fix minor bugs and glitches. So restart your computer and then check loading screen issue remains or not. Method 2. The next thing you can do is uninstall unnecessary programs from your system. These types of loading screen issues are mostly caused due to low disk space. Double-click on this PC on your desktop and check if that drive that has Sims 4 installed in it has enough space. If not, then uninstall some unnecessary programs. To do that, press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Scroll down the installed programs list. Select the program you do not need and right-click on it. Click on the Uninstall button and follow the on-screen instructions to uninstall it. Method 3. You can also use disk cleanup if there is not enough disk space. This way, you can free up some disk space quickly. To do so, follow as shown. Type disk cleanup in the Windows search bar and select the top option. Select the drive from where you want to clean all the junk files. Click on the OK button. Next, click on the cleanup system files option and the cleanup process will start. Wait till the scan completes. Once done, select the files you want to delete. Then click on OK. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. The next thing you can do is delete the corrupted mods. If any of the mods get corrupted, it can result in screen freezing during the game. To delete the mods, follow the steps as shown in the video. Open this PC and then open Documents. Next, open the Electronic Arts folder and then open the Sims 4 folder. Double-click on the Mods folder. Copy all the mods in the folder and save them to another location. Now you can delete the entire mods folder. Right-click on it and then select the delete option. Next, copy each mod and paste them to the mods folder. Try to launch your game each time to see if it is working fine. Keep repeating the process till you detect the problematic mod. Once you find the corrupted mod, update the mod. The developers keep releasing updates on a regular basis. So it's always recommended to use the latest version of the mods. You can also contact the developer of the mod to fix the issue. Method 5. Another thing you should do is verify the integrity of the game files. This will fix the problem if there is any missing or corrupted game file. To do so, open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on Sims 4 and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for the Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Check if the error is fixed. Method 6. The next thing you can do is clear Steam cache. Whenever you download anything in Steam, it gets stored in the Steam download cache. Open Steam, go to the Steam tab and select Settings. From Steam Settings, go to the Downloads tab. Click on the Clear Download Cache option. Confirm by clicking on the OK button. wait till the process completes. Method 7. Another thing you can try is to disable the Steam overlay while you're playing Sims 4. Open Steam and head to the Library section. Right-click on Sims 4 and select Properties. In the General tab, uncheck the Enable Steam Overlay option. Exit the window and try to run the game. It is advisable to disable other overlay apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Nvidia ShadowPlay Overlay, or AMD Overlay. Method 8. The next thing you should try is adding Sims 4 to the antivirus exclusion list on your PC. Antivirus can prevent the game from loading properly. Type Windows Security in the Start menu and select the top option. Click on the Virus and Threat Protection option. Loop for Manage Ransomware Protection and click on the option. Next, click on Allow an app through Controller Folder Access. Select Yes. Click on Add an Allowed App option. Select Browse All Apps. Browse to the Sims 4 installation folder and select the .exe file. Next, click on the Open button. This will add the game to the exclusion list. Method 9. Sometimes the programs running in the background can conflict with your game and prevent it from launching. So close the unnecessary background apps. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on each program and select End Task. Once done, try to launch the game and see. Method 10. The next thing you can do is troubleshoot the graphics drivers. Outdated graphics drivers can be the reason why you are getting game lags. You should always keep your drivers updated to avoid such issues. Updating the graphics driver will surely boost the gaming performance. If you're using an Nvidia graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from Nvidia's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Now launch Sims 4 and if the game is still laggy, reinstall the graphics drivers. Open Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. Use GeForce Experience and the AMD Radeon app to install and update the graphics drivers. Method 11. Like graphics drivers, outdated Windows versions can also conflict with Sims 4, preventing them from loading and causing the game to get stuck or freeze. Type Check for Updates in the Windows search bar and select the top result. Click on Check for Updates button and wait for Windows to check for the latest updates. Download and install the updates. Once done, restart your PC. Method 12. After trying all other methods, if Sims 4 is still stuck on the loading screen, reinstall the game. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Right-click on Sims 4 and select Uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the uninstallation process. Now reinstall the game and the glitch should be fixed. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.